Hey guys, it's Vampy here, and today.
What up?
Kenny.
This fucking guitar is so cut. Oh, hi. Noctus. I did it again, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
You can start calling me Crimson or Crimmy.
Now.
Crimson, Crimmy, whatever.
Crimson or Crimmy. For my YouTube name.
Whatever you do, don't.
Or
be
just
a
Crim. Because that's what my YouTube.
I'm on the bottom.
Name is.
We're actually not playing Doom for once today.
Woo! We're playing Zombies on Black Ops 2. Oh no, I'm on fire!
Which theoretically is almost as bad, so.
And we're really small screens. I couldn't see on the big screen. I'm gonna die in this.
Olympia, not worth it. I'm on fire.
The box is in here. I don't see. Where is here? I will follow you.
It's in this door.
Oh. Hi, Mr. Zombob. I'm on fire.
I'm on fire also. Ah! I can't see.
That was you. Okay.
Yes, that was me. Where is the box?
It's in the bar.
It's in the bar, okay. I don't know where that is, but okay.
Through that door there. How? None of us have the points for it yet.
Oh.
We don't have points on it.
Ah! Go away!
It's through this door here. The one that I just opened. It's upstairs.
Okay. This door?
No.
Somebody guide me to it. I don't understand.
The only open door on the map.
I don't see
Turn
any.
Around.
I don't
Turn around.
I don't see any open doors. Oh. Shut up, I'm blind.
Looking
you're
around,
a dumbass is what you are.
Looking around does wonders.
You're a dumbass.
I am not a dumbass. My ass is smart. It gives me advice. I got when to leave the room. This is really hard to do on a triple screen.
Oh, it's 950 on an 860.
I think it's hard to do on a triple screen. Try it on a quadruple screen.
Yeah.
Believe me, I have.
Ah,
but not on PS3. On the Nintendo 64. Ah, the memories. Golden Eye for the win.
That didn't go as planned.
That was my own goddamn fault.
Between the two of you, I have killed a grand total of 2 zombies.
I've killed like 4. 5.
Okay. Hello. Ow.
6. 7.
You can't be on the phone during a video.
Yeah.
What are you thinking?
Blah, 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 blah.
Insta-kill.
Insta-kill. Death.
Hey, shit, I got it.
Death.
Oh my god. Fuck it. Probably a bad weapon. It's been so long since I played any fucking zombies game. This is probably a bad weapon.
I don't have enough.
I don't have enough.
It's a combination of being tired too.
Ah! Go away!
Can somebody revive me?
No! Go away! Go away! Why? Somebody needs to revive me also.
Now, for the love of God, pay attention.
We are paying attention. We just got...
And the game just lagged for a little bit.
Yeah.
for a second.
You let yourself get trapped into a corner. Fuckface over here happily waltzed through lava.
Hey, I was trying to get the fuck away from the zombie.
Hey, I was shooting the fucking zombie. I hit that zombie like 10 times and it would not go down.
Well, maybe it's because you're using the starting pistol still. Get a different gun.
Well, I don't have the money for a different gun. I don't have the points.
Because you're being a bitch.
If you all would fucking actually utilize the knife,
I have been.
Kill that you get...
Utilizing the knife is what got me killed.
Okay. It's the end of the fucking round, so pick me up.
Oh, it's you?
Yes.
I thought I was fucking killed.
I have a sniper rifle.
Fucking...
I just thought I was fucking kidding. Sorry.
You automatically assume that the dead one is me?
Yes, I do.
Yes. Because I die in every episode.
Yes, pretty much.
It's because of South Park, isn't it?
You die in pretty much everything.
Shut up!
So I got this.
I got a sniper rifle.
I got a fucking fight. Why did I get the shit done?
I have the Olympia and...
Whoa!
This. I can't fucking remember what it's called.
The RPG.
Yeah, to you, sir. And it's lagging.
Max ammo!
Max ammo!
The more people you have, the more zombies, which, you know, the RPG makes the game lag.
Okay. Oh, I killed it. Cool.
Why did I think it
was? Watch your back, bro.
That's me.
Well, zombies can drop in from behind you, too, so watch that.
I know, I was putting the window up.
That's why when you do that, you turn and face it like this.
Yeah,
well... Why do I only keep getting fucking pistols?
I've tried to do that, and it doesn't work.
I'm only getting pistols. Give me something good, Box.
Give me something good to eat.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you.
Bye bye.
I can gladly say that this time it wasn't my fault. So,
wasn't my fault. Oh, the box moved.
Yeah, that's why I was going, fuck you. Because I literally opened it, said, come on, give me something good, and then it fucking moved.
Hop and jump!
So now we have to go find it.
Back
found
here.
It.
Back here.
Great, now I have the RPD. Everybody ready for a big-ass lag session?
Go fuck yourself.
I'm ready for a big-ass lag session.
I mean, I like the RPD, don't get me wrong, it's a good gun. But for fuck's sake, when the weapon makes the game lag, it is fucking shit.
Trying to get rid of my pistol.
You still don't have enough points for it either. And more points. Just randomly shoot something, repair a part piece of a barrier, do something. Not me, but you.
I'm not gonna lie, I tried to shoot you in the face, Kenny. So it's gonna be fun, and it was.
Oh shit, I got him.
Okay, there. Now, we'll get to a different one. It's back there in that alleyway.
Right here?
Yeah. The Olympia's also over there and over near there, too.
Yeah, but the Olympia's not that good.
True. I'm just using it.
It's a starting weapon. For a reason.
Yeah, okay.
There it is. Ha! Come on, give me something good to eat. A revolver!
Unless you want your tasty treat up inside your bum.
That's just as good. Revolvers work for me.
You got the python. It works for me. Python is nearly an insta-kill. Or actually, the python is an insta-kill up until round 12.
Well, then after we are, then it starts taking two shots.
We're on round 6.
Got him!
Oh, my
where the fuck is the box?
It's in the alleyway.
It's back in the alleyway.
Oh, fuck.
Back here.
Oh, over there.
Damn head itches.
Maybe if you washed your hair more often, it wouldn't itch so much.
Maybe if you sucked a cock. Maybe we shouldn't be saying things of that nature on videos.
I do wash my hair. I just haven't taken a shower in a couple of days.
So announce that to the world. Now everybody thinks you're gross.
Oh. I got a type 25.
No, I'm just messing.
Type 25 is not that good.
Yeah, I know.
I'm actually content with the fucking RPD. If it didn't lag so much.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hi. Well, Noctus just went full retard.
I don't know how to respond.
Motherfucker, again!
What'd you get?
The fucking teddy bear. Alright, who's
nice.
That? I am. Because I tried to wade through this fucking gigantic horde of zombies. Like a dumbass. Don't die. Or do. Whatever.
Ow.
You know, because that's cool too.
Ow. I'm down.
I was gonna say, don't die or do.
I was trying to get to you, but they swarmed me.
Whatever, you know, because that's
cool. 8 rounds. Amazing. Good fucking job, guys.
Woo!
Yeah.
We suck balls because I'm on the team.
Okay. I'm the one that grabbed the RPG!
I'm the one that waded into a gigantic fuck horde of zombies!
I'm the one that tried to fight my way through to save you both!
So yeah, we just suck.
Alright, second attempt.
Wait, you said that was on medium? Oh, that's probably why we suck.
No, it was on easy.
Oh. Then we have no excuse.
Which speaks a lot about our fucking characters.
Oh, we have no skill.
Oh, wow. What are you talking about? We're fucking amazing. Somebody tells me I'm selling the bottom.
You're player 3, you jackass.
Hey, we changed. Now we're men in suits.
Hi.
Ever go crazy for a sharp dress, man?
It's in the fucking bar again. It's in the bar again.
Good.
None of us can open the door yet, though.
I know. I'm just running around like a bitch.
I'm
running around like a doom fuck.
Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna fucking do is I'm gonna grab the fucking M14.
Alright. I'm gonna grab the Olympia because I like fucking shotguns.
I like shotguns too, just not the Olympia.
The Olympia's pretty good, though.
I like shotguns also.
It's good for a starting.
I need something better than a pistol. Somebody show me where it is.
I have the Olympia right over there.
There's a gun back in the alleyway, and there's a gun right over there. You're with Noctus, so you're back in the alleyway. So if you want the shoddy, it's back there. Right now, I'm going to focus on getting points so we can get the goddamn door.
What is that?
Those are Syntex. Those are sticky grenades.
We don't want those.
No, hell no, you don't want those yet.
I would say technically you don't want those, period, but they do help, actually.
Yeah, they're pretty useful after, like, what, round 8?
Okay, I'm not seeing anything. I'm in the alleyway, I see nothing.
That's because you're where the box is at.
Hey, dumb
I
shit.
I need to stop walking.
Over here.
Lava. It's right over there.
Hey, dump on me, right here.
Keeney.
Keeney,
where
turn
are
around.
You from me?
I can't
see you, I do not.
Right!
Keeney!
Turn left.
Turn
left. Left. Right there.
Oh! I am jumping up and down, you dumb fuck.
Blind ass I am.
You're worse than blind.
Guys, the bar is open.
Oh. Yay!
Yay!
Bar is open.
It's about time, you lazy good fucking douchebag.
Is this the guy who couldn't tell what a fucking gun was?
Listen here, you pinto bitch. Boys, you're both ungrateful whores.
I know I am.
Ah!
However, I know how to pleasure someone, so...
Wow! That blew up in my face.
That's
sure
what she
you
said.
Do, Noctus.
That's
we'll
what
it.
She said.
Sure you do, Noctus. We'll leave it at that.
Are you saying that a whore doesn't know how to fucking pleasure people? I'll have you know, I graduated from the whore.
Where the fuck did that come from?
I don't
whore
fucking
Academy?
The Whore Academy.
It's fucking amazing. I wish to see
where precisely is this based? I wish to visit
in Uranus.
This Horror Academy.
Oh, the Horror Academy is based on Uranus.
I guess if you can't find the door, just go past the inner rings. If you hit a brown spot, you've gone too far.
Did somebody pick up a maxi?
I didn't.
Oh no, it's just because I haven't been using
a maxi pad?
No.
Oh.
Maxi.
Oh!
Oh!
I got the kill shot.
Yes, you did.
Yes, I
was just about to shoot that.
I had to play the part of the, oh, okay, I get it. Video game turns.
Yeah. Yay! We're not dead yet.
Oh, that's you.
You wouldn't believe how many people don't, when playing zombies online, you wouldn't believe how many people I've ran into that doesn't understand the term that maxi refers to max ammo.
Seriously? What the fuck?
And they claim that they are hardcore COD players.
I'm a hardcore club player. I don't know what maxi means.
Do you also
know what deathy means? Because that's what you're about to fucking
sorry,
be.
Sorry. They fucking understand. They don't claim that they are fucking.
You COD sucker.
They don't claim that they are COD. Hardcore COD players, they claim that they are hardcore COD zombies players.
Which
makes it even fucking worse. And I'm going full retard.
Nice. Fucking.
Hey, so what I gathered from that is they are hardcore cock players and they don't know a mess.
Yes.
Pretty much, yeah. No, that was about my whole spiel.
Okay.
And I went full retard.
Okay.
Yes, he did. No, he has the RPG.
At least I know how to fucking use it.
Oh no, I did too, I just didn't want to use
it. I still don't have enough! I've killed like 8 zombies!
Which, that explains so
much. Because you're using an Olympia, and it's a shotgun. Shotguns don't really give you points.
Yeah, they don't.
They give you only 50 points per kill, whereas a normal gun gives you 100.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You miss like a notch.
Why
don't you let me get that gun?
Okay, basically, playing with a shotgun is playing in either retard mode or hard mode.
Also, explosives only give you 50 points per kill.
Also, stick my revolver inside your bumhole, and we're gonna see which explodes first.
My penis.
I'm gonna shove a gun up your
ass
sideways
yes.
and fire.
That's going to feel awesome.
Do you have enough?
No,
I don't have enough.
Ow, I got hit by something.
Oh, you're talking to him.
Death to you! Death to you!
Bite my explosive boner.
Exploding bonus.
I have enough now.
Go away!
Creamy, use the fucking box.
Try it. It doesn't love me.
You have to hold it down.
I know. I didn't have enough points
for
it before.
Ah, what the fuck? Oh, you bitch!
Noctus, stop being a dumbass.
This fucking bitch.
Thank you. I'm going to lightly jab you in the nuts with this needle.
Go fuck yourself.
And make you get up.
I got me a machine gun.
Oh, you got a... It's like a burst for it. Eh, well, it's not that bad.
Time to repair this fucking barrier.
It's only round
4. Yeah, it's round 4.
I'm replacing my shotgun.
Okay, I'm taking the foul in replacement of the RPG. You don't have enough points for it. Come out here with us and kill shit.
I don't want to go out there. I die out there.
That's a good thing. What?
Shut up! Nobody asked you.
Damn it, you guys are always fucking bickering.
We sound
like an old fucking mayor.
Okay, honestly, the only reason why we bicker is just because it provides fun shit for us to do.
Yes. It is pretty funny.
I'd like to know, like, how anyone in COD holds their fucking guns and shoots accurately.
I don't fucking get into it.
Also, I can make a melody with the gun. Ready?
Sorry guys, but your friendly neighborhood Crimmy has allergy issues.
Rip off.
I know, right?
Sell out!
Great, now
we can go fuck yourself then.
Great.
God damn it, Granny.
Now we have Marvel pissed off at us. God damn.
Next!
Stop the DC Universe!
Why so serious? Why so slippery? Wanna know how I got these scars? My dad was a pervert.
Oh, go, what the fuck?
It's just a ballistic knife.
Okay, where? Okay, I'm in a bar.
Okay.
Anybody want that?
Who's ever woke
you
up and
really take
had
it.
That scenario happen?
Oh, Where am I?
Oh, I'm in a bar.
Sadly, yes.
I've been woken up by the bartender and told I can't stay there. Now I don't have to go home, but I can't stay there. In a game of D&D.
That's really bad. Even the bartender doesn't want to deal with your shit.
Well, no, it was closing and it was like, the DM was like, the bartender comes over and smacks you on the head with a beer bottle to wake you up.
Damn. Hey, coming upstairs.
Got it. I'm gonna
lightly... I was the fucking guinea pig to find that bitch.
You can always listen for the screaming.
Oh, I know. I went in, I was shooting at the fucker, and then she got close enough to where, fuck it, I'll just knife the bitch. And, yeah.
Going upstairs. I literally ran into the zombie as I was firing at it.
Yeah.
And it blew up right in my face.
Yeah, I fucking love when that happens, don't you?
It was awesome.
That sounds like your last Friday night.
It felt like last Saturday.
Well then. I think we all know how that went down.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poon Lover.
Alright!
Get up in the chair and we'll get that fuck trash taken right out.
What? Ow! That was my face!
Your mom was your face.
Just be lucky that there's no fucking friendly fire on this.
The zombies! Yes. Zombies! Die!
You're saying
ow,
that like.
Ow!
That,
ow!
You're saying that like it's a good thing.
I got raped from behind by a zombie.
That's
that was your last Tuesday night.
It took me from it
oh,
took me by
fuck?
Surprise.
Go fuck yourself.
It took me by surprise.
Come on, guys, seriously.
Yes.
Seriously, get good. Get good.
We're scrubs. We can't get good. I'm just kidding, you know.
Oh, I'm up. I have a virginity.
I'm gonna lightly jab you with a ball sack.
Please do it strokingly.
Hurting.
I got this gun now!
Oh, that
you know what it does?
That sucks.
No.
It's a
fires! It kills things!
It's a shotgun that feels like you're firing.
It's a fucking shotgun.
It's a shotgun that feels like you're firing a paintball gun.
I was trying to get rid of my shotgun, not get another one.
That's the power of that there said shotgun that you have. It feels like
I have the exact same fucking gun two times.
I have had the chance to before, but
I have the exact same gun.
My girlfriend, wanted to spend time, so yeah, I chose the.
It was either shooting paintballs or, you know, shooting other balls.
It was shooting I chose the other balls. I chose the other balls because, amazingly, the other balls feel better.
I would have guessed that. You bitch!
Go away!
You bitch!
Go away! Stop ripping apart my...
You have
neatly laid plans!
What? Plans? What the fuck are plans?
Boards on a window. That's what plans are. Stop ripping apart my barricade! Go away!
They're kind of zombies. It's kind of their
catch. They're supposed to eat brains and kill
you. Ready, guys? Ready, boys?
Ah. That was awesome!
You're welcome, bitch.
Give me another gun.
The nuke is primarily for when everything has gone to hell. What the hell?
What?
It's moving.
What?
And when you get the teddy bear, it moves.
What?
No! The box is leaving! No!
All doors in the map that can be opened are open.
I'm so sad. It gave me a teddy bear and then it ran away.
Yep. It's a bitch like that.
Be a tad bit happier. All the fucking doors on the map that can be opened are open.
So
I
now we have to waste our money on that shit.
Yes.
Open they are. Shits I give, no.
I was generous.
Fuck. Yeah, well, you were. Your generosity was unneeded. Dumbass.
Also, you pissed off Lucas fucking Arts or whatever.
I know, right?
Ow.
Because
he made a Yoda quote.
I made a bad Yoda quote.
I got
it. Our collabs together are just a series of yelling at each other, doing shit poorly, and pissing a whole bunch of people off.
And it feels awesome! Give me a better gun!
You ain't getting a better gun, bitch.
Give me a...
He got double pistols!
What?
The Dual 5.7 is actually a lot better than you think it is.
It's gotta be better than the fucking shotgun.
They're actually very highly underestimated.
What the fuck? I'm cornered.
I'm gonna squeeze by.
Fucking cornered.
Do you have a tip? I'm surrounded by assholes!
I was fucking cornered.
Oh! Ow, fuck. How the fuck? What? No, nothing touched me!
I know! I was watching!
Go away!
Where are
you guys?
We
are right behind the horde of zombies!
We went back.
So, yeah, I'm dead.
Bar.
Go away! Go away! Go away!
Oh god, this is gonna come down to, winding up on his shoulders.
Go!
Yes, yep. Hi! So I can either spectate you, the dying kid, or...
Where are you?
Over here.
Where are you? Oh, you're spectating.
You passed me!
I don't know where you are!
Right there!
Fuck it, just survive.
He's right there!
Don't die.
Go away!
We're both spectating you!
For the love of gods, don't...
I'm dying.
Well, at least we made it to, eight. Wait.
Go away!
Wasn't this the same
gun? Don't just stand in the fucking corner!
Wasn't this the same goddamn round that we got to last time?
Yeah, because we're fucking idiots and we can't do anything right.
I couldn't go anywhere else. There were zombies everywhere and I was just trying to clear a path
behind
you.
You had multiple fucking opportunities.
I had no opportunities.
You had multiple opportunities.
I saw them not.
Noctus, where the fuck are you going?
Jack off
of the fuck, Nickel Toes?
Bring thine ass back hither.
So that we might spank it.
From our sponsors.
So that we might smack that little booty with my belt.
All
Scream
of you
help.
Who are watching this at home.
And
now
we
for
just...
a message from our sponsors. Ready?
As the beautiful music comes
so
on.
So fucking good.
I wish I could get sponsored.
And we just pissed off Ludacris.
I wish I could get sponsored by them.
Now we're back to the guys in hazmat suits.
Yeah!
And pistols.
How much does it cost to animate all this fucking costume changes?
I don't fucking know. I think that's why I only do them, between fucking shit.
Hey, guys, we don't have to open the door to get to the box this time.
Is that in the alley?
It's back here. It started off back here.
Sweet, it's in the alley.
Fuck you! It started off back where?
Back there.
Back there tells me nothing.
Back in the alleyway!
Okay, the alleyway tells me everything.
Alleyway still tells you fucking nothing, but you know the general idea of where it is.
I'm burning!
Well, you're being a bitch!
That there, my friend, is called lava.
That there, my friend, is called your own goddamn fault.
I didn't mean to. I love my
Sounds
mother.
Sounds like a personal problem, one that I don't share.
I love my mother. I lost the alley!
I didn't lose it! Oh my god.
You're a dumb bitch.
I'm gonna get a fucking box weapon. Holy shit!
Oh, fuck!
I got the fucking hammer on my first roll.
My titties.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so something tells me this might go...
I found the alley!
Something tells me this might go somewhat decent.
I can't get a gun! I'm so sad!
Because you need 450 more points!
Shut up! Quit telling me why I can't do things!
A woman, bring me a drink, please.
Don't be a bitch. Get it yourself. That's what I did.
I said please, you whore.
And Mountain Dew is paying me for it. I mean, our sponsor is paying me for it.
We just pissed off Pepsi. Zombies! I'm dying! I stood there and died! And didn't notice!
Well, whose fucking fault is that?
The zombies.
It's your own god.
No!
Fault.
I did not call the zombie over here and say, here, eat me!
Yes, you did.
I stabbed him in the head.
Oh, fuck, I need like 300 more.
Which head did you stab him in?
My penis!
That feels awesome!
In or with?
Or possibly
I would like to point out.
Why not?
Necrophilia is not a fetish I have.
That is called docking.
For
you stabbed ghosts. Him in his penis with your penis.
Yes, that is docking. Wait, no, it's not, because they both have to be uncircumcised. And I accidentally shot at you. Sorry.
Well, wait, for docking to work? What?
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 Both guys have to be uncircumcised. Because it's... Okay, it's like putting... It's like... You and your friend are wearing hoodies,
what,
right?
What, because the penis doesn't stretch the same when it's circumcised?
No. Well, that too.
Back to foreskin.
But, okay, imagine you and your friend are wearing hoodies, alright? Docking is the act of putting your head, you know, pulling your hood over your head, and then putting your head inside of your friend's hood with his head.
That's fucking sexy, Simon.
Yeah, something I can't do, so.
It's very gay.
Very gay.
Very, very gay.
Well,
I just said it was sexy! What the hell's wrong with me?
Gee, Noctus, I wonder why you can't.
Go fuck yourself!
No. I believe you need to tell your deceased father that.
Oh, I have. I've told him that many times. But no.
Why the fuck are you throwing so many goddamn fucking
Where is your respect for the dead? Fuck the dead!
Why should I respect the dead? They can't do a damn thing to me.
You goddamn cock monkey. It applies to all of us.
I know, I was messy.
He wants to be a bitch.
I don't want to be a bitch. I'm just trying to make funny arguments.
Fuck the...
It might not be working. It might not be funny, but gosh darn it, I'm trying.
Okay, that funny... That fucking zombie disappeared. Hi.
Look at this.
Oh, shit.
I lost the alleyway!
I lost George.
I lost Bambi!
I went fucking Rambo. I went Rambo retard and...
Well, are you proud of yourself?
No,
kinda,
you're not.
Kinda, sorta not.
Do you feel the need to do it again? Go away! Ow! Ow! Stop touching me there! I am not okay with this!
Is that your no-no square?
That is unwanted physical contact.
So it's your no-no square?
Yes.
Well, you're a bitch.
You are. Shrek spreads my butt cheeks.
Fuck
it
bitch.
Hurts, but I do it for Shrek. Shrek is love. Shrek is life.
Now we've pissed off DreamWorks. And whoever created that. It's still a pistol, but it's a better pistol. That's not a knife.
This is a knife.
Now we've pissed off Australian people and Monty Python fans.
I'm gonna jam my
Wait, how is the Monty Python fan?
There's a crocodile. I'm gonna go jam
that was fucking Crocodile Dundee.
Oh, he's really pissed off now.
Crocodile Dundee is not fucking Monty Python, you bitch.
Now we've pissed off South Park.
Now we've pissed off a lot of people.
Yay,
we already pissed off South Park.
We pissed off South Park some more.
That's hard. Well, okay, it's harder than me right now.
Double points!
I'm gonna make love to your woman.
In your butt!
I know it's gonna make woman to me. That sounded...
What? I'm confused now.
I'm confused myself. Go away!
What the fuck?
What do I... Is this a shotgun?
The Batmobile lost its wheel and the Joker fucked your mom.
And you just pissed off everybody who's ever used that rhyme as a child.
Oh, what the fuck?
God damn it, Noctus.
Damn it, Noctus. Stop being a bitch. Even I...
At least I killed the fucking
how
zombie.
How am I the one that ends up being the last one alive every time?
I'm still
how?
Alive.
Okay.
I'm still alive, actually.
I retract that statement and...
I'm
dying.
I'm still alive. I have the most fucking revives. Out of all you fucks.
Yeah, yeah. Tell it to somebody who cares.
Well, I've had to pick you bastards up multiple
times. Well, maybe if you would stop freaking trying to shove your thumb in your bum. Aha.
Hey.
Maybe I'll shove my thumb in your bum.
Oh, baby.
That's extra.
Ladies and gentlemen,
son.
You always
say that's extra, but you never specify how much extra.
Because nobody ever asks how much extra. It's
how much extra is it?
Well, it depends. Is it the whole thumb or is it just the full? Is it just part of it?
I'm gonna go with the whole thumb. Like, yeah.
$5.
$5?
Extra.
For how long?
5 seconds.
How much for an hour?
50.
How much for two thumbs and an hour?
That's close to $100.
How much do you charge for an hour?
Depends on what it is.
How much do you charge for my entire fist?
That's an easy $20.
Come on, baby.
Wait. How the hell is two thumbs $50 but my entire fist $20?
No. Oh, God.
Don't get those.
I am confused by this analogy.
You shouldn't be.
Go away!
You know why? Because two thumbs for an hour.
Okay, but my fist for an hour.
100.
Okay. I'll come see you next Thursday when I get paid.
Sounds good.
Love it.
Have fun, John.
John Barr.
I love how neither of you are realizing the zombie's creeping up beside you.
Well, we know that you...
Oh, I did. That's why I started shooting the fuck out.
I noticed, but I knew you had my back, son.
I'm going to get Jug as soon as the fucking points from the goddamn nuke kick in. It's 25,000. Or no, 2,500, sorry. I've been up for hours now, but I'm not awake.
That says a lot about your character, man.
I've been up for hours now. I am awake. But I'm also tired.
I'm never awake.
This has been going on for about 40 minutes now.
Seriously?
This is a really long video.
Yeah, one sec. Speaking of which...
Alrighty, guys. I hope you enjoy part one of this bullshit. We're gonna immediately jump into part two after we get done here.
Ow!
Like the video if you like the video. Subscribe.
Oh, God.
For more content, comment,
hand
whatever the hell you want.
Hand it over to me for a second.
And if you're happy, you get to jack off.
Look, a Grim Reaper on a horse!
No, hold on. Look at me, now look at your man, now look at me, now look at your man, now look at me. Now back to your man, now back to me, I'm on a horse.
Yes, sir!
Nice.
Right. They just pissed off whatever.
Old Spice.
Yeah,
see you guys in the next video.